Hi, this is Neha Marda. I'm sure you know me, and ever since I have come to Mumbai, the photographer who I know and I've worked with and I'm very fond of working is Luv Israni. So I am here to talk about him today, and I'm extremely happy. Yeah. It's very difficult to say that, you know, I have a rapport with Luv. I think our association is since more than 10 years, I think approximately 13 years that we know each other, and we've been working together, we've been chilling together, we've been partying together. So I am extremely close to Luv. He is more a friend, a protector, than just being a photographer who makes me look amazingly pretty that I've ever seen myself before. It is very important that you apparently have to be comfortable with your photographer, because being a girl, it is so important that when you are working with a person who is a photographer and you've been wearing all kind of outfits, there's so many times you're actually wearing no outfit and you have those nude shots. But Luv is somebody who just focuses on work. He needs to get his shot right. He needs to make a girl look beautiful. I mean, agar kuch aisa hai which is really bare, and but still he would make you look so pretty and beautiful that, you know, you feel like a woman is being adored and being loved so much. So it is very important that you should and you have to be comfortable with a photographer, because at the end you need to come out with something which you have not shown to the world, and when you want to show something to the world which has never been seen, you need to be at your space. Love is a kind of person who is experimental. He explores, and at the same time he would take an advice that, you know, what you want, how you comfortable, what is that you looking at it. बहुत अच्छी बात है लव के बारे में कि पूछता जरूर है लेकिन करता वही है जो उसे करना होता है. So yes, he would make me feel comfortable by asking, Neha, this time we should do this, and people have seen you a lot with the Indian outfit, or have seen you a lot with salwar kameez, or with this hairstyle, or maybe something like that, or maybe with the smoky eyes, or with some kind of lenses and everything. But he would listen to me appreciatingly. Yes, I agree to you. Very correct. But Neha, aisa karte to bada maza aayega. Let's do this. And then he doesn't listen to anybody, but he makes it sure that you love it. There was a time I was shooting with him and I was stuck with one song. I remember, kabhi jo badal barse main dekhu tujhe aankhe bhar ke. So and Luv doesn't like this song. Okay, so I requested him, ki Luv, can I play this song? He's like, yeah, of course baby, you need to be comfortable. So I played this song, and you won't believe, for 4 hours we were on a repeat on the same song. So yeah, I remember this, and one of my second photo shoot, my husband was also there. So more than me and my husband being uncomfortable, that, you know, there were so many shots where it was completely backless and stuff like that. I was enjoying myself. Luv keh raha tha, dekho Ayush hai paas mein, tum theek ho na? It is fine. He's here just to be with me. Doesn't mean that he has a problem with what I'm shooting. So yeah, he is a protective kind of person. So yeah. I think whoever works with him becomes a friend, and they know everything about him. Luv ke baare mein kya hai? He's full of love. Three words. I think he's amazing. He makes you look beautiful and soulful. Actually, he takes out the soul from the picture. So I think I want to give him the name Soulful. And he also adds a lot of fragrance in your picture. So yeah, fragrance and wonderful and soulful. He is a very lovely person. He is very humble, very sweet, very nasty, and been traveling abroad and been shooting a lot of Dubai girls there. I can see on his Instagram. I get jealous ki main kab jaake shoot karungi. But I wish him all the best. Beautiful life ahead, a successful life ahead, and wish love, lot of love and lot of success in life. Thank you.